It seems like it's going to delete it.
Okay, I'm going to move over here. Conducted the forte legato. That was cool. Some of us have been doing it a little more accented, and so either way is fine. And I thought your way was extremely effective. Okay? In the piano, it just needs to be a little more focused. Maybe it's, again, a little too much wrist and not enough of your upper arm. So see if you can lead more, again, leading with this part of your arm. And to do that, you have to free up all these muscles. Okay, and then one more comment about the staccato gesture. The staccato gesture itself on B3 was excellent. Then you were stiff on the downbeat. So then you just got to let go of the down. So one, two, three, wah, and then go on in your beautiful forte legato after that. Does that make sense? So after the stop, and then let go of everything, and just keep doing what you've been doing. All right, try it again from the beginning with just a little more freedom in the piano parts. Yeah, I think it should be, that works, yeah. But at least it's sort of diminuendo into the crowd. Does that make sense? Mm-hmm. You can understand.
musical, but yeah, very good instrument.